Croom. What's up, Alpine? What do you think? Let's start airing down the tires. Okay, look. Bud. Come here. Sit. 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 Good baby. Good baby. Wow. Hello, Forest. It's like huge animal right there that was killed. Still flies on it, so. We're gonna go. Come on, let's go. Come on. See, bone. Here's the bone. So, yeah, I was gonna chill here for a little bit, but I think probably not gonna do that. But look at this forest. This place is kind of sick. As long as you're not getting murdered. Alright, jokes. So I got the map up here. You can see, I'm following these blue markers, that's the trail. But about halfway through. So I'm going to try to keep going this direction. Sometimes the trail splits a little bit. Maybe like right here. See, there's an equestrian marking. Okay, that pretty weak of a trail, so it's pretty obvious to go this way. But sometimes you might be a little hesitant. This would have worried me in my crossover, but okay, we're good. Now we got to the sugar sand, so we're chilling. Man, look at this forest up here, it's just so pretty.
Hey, buddy.
No. No. I got him hooked up to the tow hitch.
That's pretty cool.
It's a lot easier section of the trail. It gets a lot flatter. Straightens out a bit. Show you. So you can just head straight down. You cross this road here. Oh, this is just a little crawl feature. Take this nice and slow. Shocks squishing up. Oh, lot easier in the Jeep.
Sit.
All right.
Okay, come on, let's go.
So easy in four low. Just walks right up. I mean, it's not that steep, but it still looks kind of steep to me. And I've off-roaded in Moab, so I mean, nothing that hard, but still. Maybe I'll try this. Looks pretty tricky. Come on! What? Look at these tires. Little light truck tires. This is what they look like. They're like just barely starting to crack. This has never been used, but air down 30 psi. No lockers. Yeah, it's Florida, but like it looks, you know, it looks just like Moab. I mean, I know those trails are way harder, but these features, when I did the off rodeo in the Bronco, they're like, you gotta put the lockers on, you gotta put this on. And we just did them, no lockers, four low. I feel like, yeah, the biggest thing is just like, you just need that crawl ratio and you maybe do sway bars. That's really all you need. That's all you need. Maybe in the mud, it'd be different, but it's bone dry here. I gotta get this guy in the back.